I'm in Valencia now. I'm in front of the Cava del Puro, if I'm saying this right, so Cava de Puros, and I just been inside. I bought some more tobacco, so they have a really good stock, also a lot of GLPs and Cornell and Dill blends, but they are around 18 to 20 euros, so they are too expensive to buy here. So nevertheless, I will show you how does it look inside, what is their selection, and I'm off to the next shop. So see you. So these boxes are 36 euros. You can see some aromatics from McBaren, Davidoff, Robert McConnell blending tobaccos, Red Race.
Hola.
Some Dunhill tobaccos also, and Peterson. W.O. Larson. Here you see the empty spots. There was tobacco that I was going to buy. Samuel Gavitt. Erin Moore. Capstan. Here you see Gavitt Hoggard. Then tobacco.
Vulcano, un duro nuevo, Vulcano de Vega Fina, el trovador de el Fidelito.
And
unos lanceros de el viejo continente.
Here are the Cornell and Dill and GLP's tobaccos.
Hola. Hola.
And some more Samuel Gavitt. Second shop, it's at the Moratin, and they also have some good tobaccos, not so much selection as in the previous one, Cava de Puros, but you can buy some, and also you can buy some really nice pipes. So I want to move on and catch you later. Okay, I am at, and sorry for the noise, I am at the third location here in Valencia, the third shop that I wanted to visit, here, this one. And I will show you how it looks inside. And I bought more or less, again, candle tobacco. And this is it for this trip. So I hope you will enjoy seeing all three or four shops that I will show you, or I have shown you. So take care.